Converged Endpoint Management, also known as XEM, that is the topic of this latest To The Point webcast. Hello, I'm Maggie Miller, here with David Mkrtchian to talk all things XEM and how it could benefit your organization. So welcome, David.
Thank you, Maggie. Pleased to be here.
So first, just tell us, what is Converged Endpoint Management?
So let's take a step back. The industry for the last 30 years has had more tools, more teams, and frankly, more problems. Today, organizations are spending over $100 billion a year on IT security. And I don't think they're more secure than they were the last year when they spent $100 billion on IT security. Converged Endpoint Management is an approach enabled by Tanium's revolutionary architecture to consolidate every IT workflow, every endpoint, and get every team on the same page, so that you can finally put your arms around your organization and specifically the most important assets in the organization, the endpoints.
There are so many tools out there today that each does some part of this already. So why does the market need XEM?
The market needs XEM because those partial solutions are starting to fail in pretty spectacular ways. And I think that the best example of this is actually in the EDR, AV, MDR, XDR, I lose track of the acronym sometimes, that market. Organizations are investing in tools that give them more and more alerts on what's going on in their enterprise. And these alerts, whether they're correlated based on solely endpoint data or endpoint and network data or endpoint network and identity data, those alerts are growing faster than organizations can keep up. And I think at this point, CIOs that I speak to have at this point given up and don't trust the answer of AI and automation as a silver bullet to this problem of too many alerts from too many places with nobody to preempt them. And many of these alerts are created by the fact that simple baseline controls are not applied. And because these simple baseline controls are not applied, commodity malware can get foothold in an enterprise. And so XEM, as an example, solves this problem by proving to organizations and showing them, had you applied these baseline controls, here are all the alerts that you would not be having as an enterprise that you then have to pay for security, for a security team, an MDR team, services, et cetera, to triage. That's why XEM is needed, because when you don't have complete visibility of all of your endpoints for all of the IT workflows, where every team can't agree that that's indeed the right approach, you end up creating problems across your organization. Externalities, because one function is using a different set of tools than another.
Some might think the management piece sounds like it's an operations solution. So what would Converged Endpoint Management provide security teams that EDR and XDR tools don't already provide?
So I think that security teams are increasingly appreciating that they're responsible for security. And security doesn't just mean, was there a breach or wasn't there a breach? It's everything that led up to the fact that there was an incident that then needed to be addressed. And many of our customers are starting to forge bridges across functional boundaries, precisely because they realize that what happens in operations has, you know, clear outcomes for security. Where we see this actually most prevalently is in the vulnerability management space, where rather than there being sort of a standoffish meeting between a vulnerability management team and the operations team about what gets prioritized when, we're seeing organizations that are much more cross-functional that are trying to drive this as a horizontal process. We're also seeing this in the next generation of workloads. If you look at cloud workloads, you're hearing organizations and terms come up like SecDevOps, because the pace of business is such that you can no longer have functional boundaries that slow down your operations and security team. So I think to answer your question directly, I think everybody's realizing that security is everyone's challenge, management is everyone's challenge, and that titles that try to arbitrarily set up boundaries to solving the real problem, which is how to make sure that users are able to use their most important IT assets productively and safely, those boundaries are not effective anymore.
So how is this different from unified endpoint management?
So unified endpoint management is an important category because it represents what we think is an important subset of what is done on an operational basis for particularly end user devices. But what we're hearing from our customers and what we're hearing from analysts is that UEM is really a subset of what they're looking for their tooling to do. What they're looking for is a single control plane for every IT asset, for every IT workflow, not just the workflows that are related to operations. And they're looking for that in a platform that can scale as these workflows and as these endpoints grow in number and diversity. And so UEM is important, but it's really a subset of what XEM is supposed to be.
And why is Tanium uniquely positioned to meet this customer need above competitors?
So Tanium was built with an architecture that scales gracefully, which is to say, if you really boil up what Tanium does, Tanium allows you to ask any endpoint, any question, and get back a response in seconds, which means that whether it's a container, whether it's a hardened, ruggedized OT device, so long as we're able to compute an answer to a question, we're able to collect answers across our entire fleet and present them back across the fleet and present them back to customers. All of this is to say the combination of our distributed architecture, our extensible data model, and our lightweight agent allow us to be in a position to cover every endpoint and then address IT workflows that are moving there.
Great. Well, thank you so much for sharing your insights about XEM today. And if you want to learn more about XEM, you can visit our website, tanium.com. Thank you so much for watching today. I'm Maggie Miller, and this is To The Point.